Hello everyone, this is Her Excellency Hajia Amina, the voice of sharing life issues with Her Excellency Hajia Amina. I'm here this evening to say hello and to welcome our new members. I do see that we have a lot of new members. Kindly feel free to always comment. Feel free to send meaningful posts. We are here to learn from each other. We're not just supposed to be looking at the post and not commenting. So please participate. That way we can all learn from each other. Remember, it is okay to comment. It is okay to send in your post. We're here for each other. We're not just here to read posts and not tell, you know, how we feel or what we think about the post. We all need to impact each other's life with meaningful posts. So kindly always send in your post and also participate and comment on every post. We're all here to help each other. I love you and I want you to know that. Okay? Stay strong. It's easier said than done, but we only have each other. I love you again. It's Friday. I hope everybody's doing well. Stay strong, okay? I know some people will say it's easier said than done. I do know that. Trust me, I know. Remember, whatever you're going through now is setting you up to be in that great place. Sometimes God does not give you what you want, or He takes something away from you to save your life. So you better know that now. Yorubas will say, "Ori mi ma babode." My head should not harbor evil. I believe that's what the translation would be. So, madinga godia ma Allah. Tori a monka tolo ba shi fun. Chineke dalu. So at any given time, say alhamdulillah.
Lucifer, I not to follow pastor, they be for mom. Father, na father. See me, I don't busy my call. I won't focus on you, who on God.
Stay strong and know that Almighty God loves you. Love you, everyone. Goodbye.